Junior, you're from television. We would like to ask you a question.
I'm not from television.
No, we're from television. No. Does the name Caravan rings a bell?
Caravan. Something you ride on. Something you live in.
You live in?
Or you ride in one.
Do you know anything about a music group, Caravan?
No.
No? Do you listen to rock and roll music?
Oh, now and then.
Now and then?
Take whatever sounds good to the ear, I listen to.
Oh, I see. Well, thank you very much. Thank you.
He's a funny man. He's a funny man.
His thing's sticking out of his head,
no? What a big eye you
can
have.
Who can tell anything about the group, can you? Can you tell something about the group? Can you tell something about
the group? He's a spokesman over there, in this way.
Well, we've recorded three albums, two of which are released in Germany at the moment. One being called In the Land of Grand Pink, and we're hoping to record another album by next January. I hope.
Alright, and I'm the new boy, fellas.
Hello.
Nothing's going on with this.
Thank you.
We'd like to do our number for you, which was written by our road manager, Morris, and is entitled The Love in Your Eye.
In dreams of you, I wish a song on everyone. A gift of love to fill your eyes, to fill your eyes. And if I turn your head a while, my heart will sing thunder songs of love to make you smile. I've traveled far in search of things I didn't know could have found as well at home as in the sky. There's so much time spent in dreams of wealth and fame. All you need is love in your eyes. Drink a cup of divine wealth, take it down unto yourself. Let your feelings tell you. Believe me until you try.
you. Do you think you are? 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 Do you think you are?
Tell me that's not enough, enough to slow me down. I'll give you everything that I've got. You take me away.
finish off our music this afternoon with a number entitled For Richard. Thank you.
Thank you.